This is Heena and Soneeya, and this is their story. Heena and Soneeya live in Sedanfang, Nepal, one of the most remote villages in the world, miles away from the nearest school. Like 59 million other children around the globe, they have never been to primary school. Instead, these sisters spend their days working and doing household chores. But they dream of more.
मलाई अरु विद्यार्थी स्कुल गएको देख्दाखेरि मलाई जुम लाग्छ जानु मन लाग्छ.
The pandemic is reversing a decade's progress getting children into school. In the COVID world, United World Schools is more determined than ever to reach children in the world's most remote areas.
राम्रै हुन्छ जस्तो लाग्छ भरिसक छ हैन राम्रै होस् पढेर दिमाग किलो धेरै त उता गर्ने हैन कतै अब जागिर छैन मिल्छ धेरै पढ्दा त्यही हो
मेरो भविष्यको सपना कहाँ कहाँ घुम्न इन्डियातिर जान काठमाडौँ विदेशतिर जान मन लाग्छ मेरो भविष्यको सपना
मेरो भविष्यको सपना म बहिनीलाई राम्रोसँग पढाउँछु र राम्रोसँग उयो गर्छु मेरो भविष्यको विचार शिक्षक बनेर यो गाउँको लागि विकास गर्न अनि विद्यार्थीहरूलाई सानो सानो बालकहरूलाई उयो पढाउनको लागि
United World Schools are working hand in hand with Sedanfang Village to train teachers, build a school in the village and adapt its programs so children can continue to learn even when schools are closed. One day, Heena and Soneeya will be able to finally get the education they deserve. Join me to help children like Heena and Soneeya achieve their dreams and live happily ever smarter.